Let me just say welcome everyone. This is one big special welcome to what's a very special series actually. I am anyone who knows me, anyone who has watched my Dead Rising 2 series knows that I'm a huge fan of The Walking Dead. Massive fan. Well, of the TV show. I've never read the comic book, all right, I'll admit, but you know, I'm a fan of the TV show. And this game, I did not know this game was up for but I didn't know it was available that you could buy it until about, hang on, let me check the timer now. Yeah, I'm gonna say about 40 minutes ago. So I'm literally jumping straight into this. I want you guys to sit back, relax, and enjoy this. I have no idea how this game is going to work. This is blind, really, to be honest with you. Honest to God, I got a little bit of a nerdgasm when I saw it in the PSN store, and I downloaded it like straight away. I downloaded the trial, and before the trial even downloaded, I'd bought the whole game, as you can see here. So, if you like this, if you want to see more, click the like button. You know the drill. If you want to see more of this, click the like button. And if this is your first time watching any of my videos, then please subscribe to me. There will be tons more of this. All right, so we're gonna go for standard because I like my hints. I like to be given some sort of direction. All right, episode one, A New Day. God, I hope you guys enjoy this as much as I'm going to. A little bit of a nerd slash joygasm here for me. Not a nice image to put into your heads just before you settle down. I like the sound of that. I like how it changes based on how you play. Might do a couple of run-throughs on this.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
All right, so what do you say to that? You know all about it. Does it really
Why do you say
matter?
that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the I didn't do it.
Ah, so we can look around. All right, so it works off of multiple choices for the conversations and you're timed.
Every
Usually it's
time?
not my favorite style.
Every time.
Interesting how they're using comic book style graphics. In the target at the rearview mirror. Don't mind if I do.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a making boy and all.
Alright, so let's see now.
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big messy trial like that.
Oh, shit's about to go down.
Innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
He's kind of eyeing up his shotgun there for a second.
I got a nephew
I want
up
it.
At UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure, why not? You seem like a nice guy. Also, shit's definitely
sure.
going down. I think the audio just got cut off there.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Or maybe she married the wrong guy. I'm gonna go with that one, I think. Nicer than a fuck you.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart
Oh, they're bringing in the cavalry.
He just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 216.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
I get the feeling he did it, but I'm
so
gonna ask him anyway.
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
This other... Oh, shit, what's this? Oh, Jesus! What the crap is that? Man, he looked like a ragdoll. Probably could have given him a bit more of a heads up. A little bit of a heart attack there. Sorts of nasty stuff happening.
Oh, shit. Thirsty. Ah, fuck. My leg.
Tis but a scratch. Oh, hang on. We gotta. I imagine we need to look at Mr. Officer over there.
Hey, officer. Are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here.
He doesn't even look all right.
Oh, that doesn't look good. He wasn't ejected from the car. He's not moving.
Well, I mean, look at him. He looks like every bone in his body's broken. Can't really blame the guy. He's racing to the ground and find a way out of the car. Hang on. Oh, maybe I can...
Where the hell did he have his gun out?
I don't know, but I want it. He's not going to be using it. All right, so... Look at the cuffs.
Damn it.
I'm guessing we need to smash. Yeah, I thought we need to do something with the window. And that is exactly what I thought he would do. Boot! Come on, there we go. Use a big man strength.
I need to drag myself.
Move towards
the window
using the left stick. Don't mind if I do. I'm not sure how commentary is going to work for this game because I'm not sure how the gameplay actually works. But, that was a flop. I like the look of that. Oh, so I could have sworn we fell further. I guess we just shimmy our way on along the cop car. Okay. Yeah, because I'm a massive Walking Dead fan and I didn't even realize the game was up that you could get it. So that was a good way to start off my day. So, all plans have been put on hold. Can I get a shotgun? Yeah, reach for it.
Looks empty.
Oh, that
sucks. It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
I would still keep the damn thing in my hands. Handcuffs and all. Oh, the graphics are actually really nice. Usually I don't like the comic book style graphics, but they actually work really well in this. Okay, do I have to examine the guy, or...
God damn.
Oh, look at him, shining in his back pocket. Alright, so, clipperoo.
Shit.
Oh, right by the mouth. Oh, easy does it. Oh, thank God. Bit of a tense moment there, even for me. Alright, so as we just get these damn things off. Bracelets, not really my luck.
Officer.
Oh shit, he's on the fight. Kinda saw that coming. Oh, what do I do? Do I have to kick him? Oh shit! Oh, that's not good. I don't think I'm going to survive this. From above, that just looks wrong. Shit, I didn't know what I was meant to do there. It gives you like a second to react. I think I need to aim for his face, and like I could do with the window. I think I need to kick his face in. And, oh. Jesus, coming! I knew it was coming, yet it still got me! Alright, hang on. God damn it! Also, I just realized there. God, that is nasty. I think I've gone about this the wrong way, guys. I think I need to shimmy. I just realized there it actually says use the left stick to,
Officer.
Alright, bring it. I'm ready for you this time. kind of. Shit, shimmy. Oh, shimmy. Why didn't you shimmy? Well, that's not cool. I just got killed 3 times, so literally the start of the game. I hope this isn't starting off as I mean to go on. Alright. To hell with it, we're getting it this time.
Officer.
Come on, bring it on. There you go. Alright, shimmy. There we go, that's the stuff. Look at him coming. Alright. I need the shotgun. Imagine that's what we're going. Oh, bullet.
Get away from me!
Bullet! Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, thank God. Alright, shotgun. Load it up. A little faster, man. The screen's going. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, that's definitely not cool. Come on. Get it in there. Get it in there. And a great big. Fuck you. Woo. Jeez, I'm on the edge of my seat, guys. I am very much on the edge of my seat. Oh, man, that was.
He's all rotten and he smells like shit.
You would too if you were dead.
Is this?
Man, that was tense. Alright, I suppose I'm into.
Dead?
Hey! Are you dead?
I think he's legitimately dead now. He's dead, dead. Walking dead, dead, dead. I'm not sure what I'm meant to be. I suppose I need to scan my surroundings here and see something that I'm, Oh, oh! Oh, we got something there. Hang on. Was it. Oh, there we go. Mysterious
go
figure.
Get someone! There's been a shooting!
I don't trust that mysterious figure. Oh man, rustling. Oh, something's closing in on me. Oh, but from where? Oh, there we go. Oh, walkers! And me without my shotgun. Oh, we need to haul ass. And that's the wrong way to haul ass. Come on. Do it. Act cool. Act cool. Just don't draw attention to yourself. Oh, you're drawing attention to yourself. I'm not even controlling this. I'm getting on the edge of my seat. Man, I'm not jealous of this guy. Oh my god, this was definitely worth paying for.
Hello? Anybody?
Okay, so on first impression, this game pretty much plays like an episode of The Walking Dead. And that's not a bad thing.
Up there anyway.
That's definitely not a bad thing. Alright, so it's not climbing. Maybe we can talk. Maybe there's someone up there.
Anybody up there?
Nothing. And oh hey, we got a little tea set down here. Delightful. Hang on, I want some tea.
I'd fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Help!
Be awesome to have a zombie tea party. That'd be something to see. Okay, so it's a bit strange how you can walk around and then you move this little reticule around
for
to.
A dip.
Maybe you should clean yourself off a bit after what you've just been through. Nice little dip would do me the world of good.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Let's take a look. Let's have a knock.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
He could have tried to look like less of a zombie doing that. That's just my humble opinion.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Yeah, not getting shot is a good way to do things. It's...
Hello? I'm not an intruder.
one of them.
Well, technically you are an intruder.
These people might need more help than I do.
Yeah, because technically you are an intruder, you weren't invited. A coloring book. It's a robot unicorn. It's a horse with a sword on its head. Alright, that tells me there's a child living here, and I hope to God that's not that child's blood on the floor.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, look, there's little handprints. Alright, let's check out the kitchen. Oh, shit! Well, to be fair, it's not like you didn't know the blood was there. What's that beeping? Sounds like an answering machine.
The Marsh House. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Now, that's every note is a child and a babysitter. And... oh, we have a walkie-talkie. Mayday! Alright, I'll hold on to that. Alright, let's just... you know, while the people here are presumably dead, let's rummage through their stuff. Some people call it scavenging. I'm just being naturally nosy. As you can see, I'm not taking anything. Well, except for the walkie-talkie. So now, this guy here is an intruder and a thief. I like him. He's no Rick. He's no Rick Grimes, but he's still pretty awesome.
What's that beeping?
My guess is an answering machine. If I'm right, like this video. That's the wager I'm setting down. I don't think we've got much else on... ooh, cup of water. Yes, please. Some H2. Oh, yeah. You can tell that was a refreshing cup of water. Alright, these people don't have anything in their cupboards. Hoping to find something scandalous. Alright, suppose we're done with the kitchen. Yeah, I think I've searched just about everything. Let's go on a hunt for that phone. Oh hey, my long search is finally over. I'm gonna just take a little look around first before I
blood everywhere. Jesus.
Yeah. I think something bad went down here, if I had to guess. Yeah. Oh hey, we got a picture.
God.
Kids' paintings.
That kid lived here.
I'm going by the name on the photo, I'd say that kid's name is Clementine.
Cable's out.
Actually, to be honest with you, if the kid's name is Clementine, that is a pretty awful name for a child. Isn't a Clementine like a little orange? Like a Satsuma kind of a thing. Who names a child after a piece of fruit? It's not like I'd have a child and call him Banana. Or Pineapple. Unless he had a pineapple-shaped head, in which case I would call my child Pineapple Head. Anyways, let's check out these messages.
3 new messages. Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2.
Also, hey, Shin 11. You just signed on.
PM.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just
search
leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
I don't think Clementine's parents are going to be making it back. Wow, that was kind of emotional, actually, to be honest.
Huh? Hello?
We have communication.
You need to be quiet.
Who is this? Huh? Identify yourself.
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not.
I could be for the right price. Yeah.
How old are you?
How old is
8.
She?
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm
That's a personal question.
37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
I get the feeling Sandra's going to attack me.
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Hey, how you doing? Holy shit! Alright. You wanna rumble? Hey, if you wanna rumble, I'm all for it. But I swear, fuck you. Woo! Twice in one day! Oh, right in the face. Damn it! I gotta kick him with it. Oh, there we go! I have no problem hitting this woman in the face. Oh, look at her! Just met her and she's already throwing herself on top of me. Triangle! There we go. Oh, give me that hammer, kid. So, right in the kisser. Die! Die! I'm not convinced you're dead. Not convinced still. I'm still quite skeptical. But I'll let it go for now.
Whew. Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
I think something else did before I got here, kid.
I think something else did. Before me, I think.
I heard her scream 2 nights ago. Maybe one of the monsters got her.
2 nights ago? Yeah, that's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
I'm gonna go away, get out of here before it gets dark.
Before it gets dark.
Yeah, everyone knows zombies get more active.
It's not safe at night.
Yeah, they get more active at nighttime.
Let's go.
Let's roll.
Stay close to me.